The next group of pieces are by a man who needs no introduction in Renaissance England. That's John Dowland, the famous lute player, composer of many of the most popular songs of the period. And the most popular of all the popular songs that he composed was a song called Flow My Tears. A song of despair and broken hopes. This song was so famous that it was imitated by all kinds of other composers. Many different versions appear, versions for all different instruments. And Dowland himself published a book which he called Lacrimae, which contained seven different versions of this very sad song for five viola da gambas. And on top of that, 14 dance pieces for viola da gambas as well, all in one book. We'd like to play you now a little selection of pieces. Some of them we arranged ourselves, of these dance pieces. Some of them were arranged at the time, again, by Thomas Morley, who published them in his collection. So now come the pieces by Dowland for the consort. There's going to be two Almands, Mistress Nichols' Almand and George Whitehead, his Almand. Then a pavan, Semper Dowland, Semper Dowlands, with its galliard, but the galliard to Captain Piper's pavan. Then we'll play the Lacrimae pavan, which is an instrumental version of the song you just heard. And finally, the Earl of Essex galliard, Can She Excuse?